So creepy. I hate clowns. It's got 3D. I don't know if you can see. This is pretty cool. So cool, it's in somebody's garage. I know this movie from when I was a kid. Oh Jesus, this dude scared the heck out of me. And then we go out to the side. So that was the garage, isn't that crazy? And this is like going to the backyard. Leprechaun.
That is so creepy.
And look at this, this is their pool. This is not as scary as the clowns.
This is scary though.
Clowns are creepy.
Danny, why are you acting so normal?
This kid Levi was acting so normal. Like,
I do like this kid.
One Eye Willy. Oh my God, that is so creepy. Oh my God. God, I would be petrified if they had actors. Even this, look at this. Look at that freaking thing. I actually got the chills.
Guys, it's all attitude. What's done is done now, so let's party on, dudes.
got that like Hawaiian vibe. Cool. Up and shoot water and stuff too. It gets everybody wet. Comes the bubbles. Do they smell? They're scented like pineapple. The pineapple bubbles.
Aloha, I say. Listen to this talk story I tell you today.
Let's go over here.
There are very strange things about the Pacific Sea. And the strangest of all will be told here by of a mystery.
Another amazing house decorated for the holiday season and Halloween season. It's the Cracklows.
Why is it called the Cracklows? Sorry, not.
Yeah, so they do an awesome job, obviously, and they do a great job for Christmas, too. They got it all synced to music and stuff like that, special effects. Guy's yakking, rope, on a boat. This guy's hanging out up here. That's a song that goes to the effects.
But is that somebody's car?
A skeleton. College skeletons.
So, this one's got some hardcore animatronics. Look at this guy. This guy's creepy. Oh, that scared me. That's funny. Yeah, this one's got crazy animatronics. I'm definitely not walking down there. It's the chick from The Ring. And then just two blocks over is another really good display. See back there, you got like
body bags and stuff.
This is another really awesome, like, homemade kind of thing. Look at all the little skeletons. Oh, there you go.
Maddie's Artworks.
This one's gonna be hard to beat, but we are not done with our journey. There's plenty more to see.
Wow. That's cool. I've never seen that sign or that witch little cauldron thing.
Wow. But look at trick or treat
sign. Yeah, these people usually do a really good job.
But look at that.
The theming.
Look how funny that is.
It's real white.
That's real white. Oh, look at this. See the creativity? They're hanging out drinking wine in wine country.
There is a couch.
This is cool.
Somebody's ironing.
Yeah, they did a Hawaiian theme last a couple years ago. We got a little TV. We got Thriller.
We're in the middle of the
road. And this guy's hanging out on the couch. This is supposed to be a shower or something. Yeah, he's doing his ironing, laundry, hanging out on the couch, drinking some wine, watching TV. Very cool. That's so cool. Pyrotechnics.
Yeah.
Watch out, Rat Rest.
Come here, Riley. Game of Thrones chair. My guys. Things are so tall. Look at this thing. And this is like DIY amazingness.
Look at this. Little details.
Hi, friend. Oh yeah, this thing jumps out, I think, every now and then, too. This is so cool. Oh, so you hit the, you push it down, it triggers the effect. So cool. This is so cool. Like Pirates of the Caribbean with fire scene.
These animatronics are so intense. They cost a lot of money too. It's no joke.
I remember this one from, I think it was new last year.
See the serpent.
More over here. And this. And there you go. Here's the across the street house. It's still really cool too. Spooky Amusement Park. They do a good one for Christmas too. This is so cool. They should be on like shows. They should do a great Christmas light fight with Halloween decorations. So cool. Look at this. I mean, this one's amazing too, the DIY and all the moving parts, and it's right across from the pirate house. I mean, these guys do a really cool job. And they got the lights kind of connecting all the houses.
Thank you.
forgot this guy has his drink. This is cool. Wolf Creek Cemetery. This tree is pretty intense too. I mean, all these houses have.
There's an Among Us song on the.
That's really cool. That's awesome. Yeah, they did a good job.
How dare you disturb me?
Oh,
I don't
yes.
have to curse your way that will wither the skin right off.
You got little creepy dolls. That is cool. And the skeletons back there look scary. I used to have those. This is awesome, guys. Good job. We got all
like
the vintage pumpkins. That's really cool. It's
like
almost kind of old. It's really kind of mass. That's really cool too.
Aww,
yeah, Mickey,
yeah.
Star Wars, all the vintage pumpkins. That's really cool.
The old costumes.
The old molds.